السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. ربنا زدنا علما، اللهم فقهنا في الدين، اللهم آمين. My dear children, how are you all doing today? We hope that you all are in the best state of iman and health. We pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep you all protected from all the bad things and from all the diseases. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for you all to understand the Quran and act upon it easily. Allahumma ameen. So children, today we will be learning the characteristic of hypocrite, which has been mentioned in Ayah 14 of Surah Al-Baqarah. So that we can protect ourselves, we can save ourselves from this evil trait. If we have that characteristic, if we have this thing in ourselves, then we should remove it immediately. Let us first do the translation of this ayah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. وَإِذَا لَقُوا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَإِذَا خَلَوْا إِلَى شَيَاطِينِهِمْ قَالُوا إِنَّا مَعَكُمْ إِنَّمَا نَحْنُ مُسْتَهْزِئُونَ. And when they meet those who believe, they say, "We believe." And when they are alone with their evil ones, they say, "Indeed, we are with you. We were only mocking." Let's look into the word-to-word translation of this ayah. Wa and إِذَا when لَقُلْ they meet الَّذِينَ those who آمَنُوا who believe قَالُوا they say آمَنَّا we believe wa and إِذَا when خَلَوْا they are alone إِلَى towards or with شَيَاطِينِهِمْ their devils قَالُوا they say Inna, indeed, for sure, ma'akum, we are with you. Innama, indeed, nahnu, we, mustahzi'oon, are the ones who make fun. Wa idha laqu allatheena amanu qalu amanna. In this part of the ayah, it is said that when the hypocrites meet the Muslims, the believers, they used to say that they believe, they are mu'min. A true Muslim believes to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and not to please the people. A true mu'min never wants appreciation from the people. A true believer never blows the trumpet and makes announcement that he is a believer, he is a mu'min. This is because a Muslim, a mu'min, is known, is recognized by his acts and deeds. He does good deeds, he does wudu and prays. But these hypocrites, they were just cheating. They did not believe in their hearts. They were not Muslims from their hearts. Therefore, they kept on telling everyone that they are Muslims so that no one gets to know the truth. They were afraid. And that's why they kept declaring their belief in front of other people, in front of Muslims, so that no one finds the truth about them. Then, in this ayah it is said, وَإِذَا خَلَوْا إِلَى شَيَاطِينِهِمْ. These hypocrites, when they used to be alone with the devil, meaning when they used to be with their people, and who were they? Yes, they were the scholars of Jews, the leaders of hypocrites and the leaders of the Quraysh of Mecca. Do you know who was the biggest leader of hypocrites?
Yes, it was Abdullah ibn Ubay.
When the hypocrites met these leaders, they said,
قَالُوا إِنَّا مَعَكُمْ إِنَّمَا نَحْنُ مُسْتَهْزِئُونَ
They say, we are indeed with you. We were only mocking. We were only joking. So truly they are with the hypocrites and they are just lying to the Muslims. They are making fun of the Muslims. They are fooling Muslims. And why did they do this?
One of the reasons was they thought by doing this, they will know the secrets of Muslims
and then they can go back to their leaders and pass on the secrets of Muslims. Also, these people would give wrong suggestions and wrong advices to the Muslims. They also used to go to the wars and halfway through, they used to come back without fighting. And by doing this, they used to discourage the Muslims in the war. Not only this, they used to also help the enemies, the opponents of Muslims during wars, and they used to be quick in running away from the battlefield.
Yes, children. So here it is said that they are making fun of the Muslims. So what do we learn from here? We should never make fun of anyone. And we should never lie.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from all these bad deeds, bad things and bad influences.
Allahumma ameen. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.